What's up, everybody? What is going on, everybody? Mr. Thrasha here. Today, the clouds have burst open like a giant pillow fight. Let there be snow. Okay, we're gonna go check out some candy shops, sweet shops. It's Christmas time. I'm gonna show you every bit of candy you can imagine. If there's something you don't see, leave it in the comments. I'm gonna show you everything. If it's candy, it's in this one. All right, so our first stop will be bringing us to PURDY'S. And we're gonna be hitting up Sugar Mountain. We're gonna be hitting up Laura Secord, checking out all things sweet and sugary this Christmas season. Let's do it. Beginning here at PURDY'S Chocolatier. Get it while it's hot, because as we get closer to Christmas, things fly off the shelves to get restocked, but you don't know. You get everything from ice cream to your finest chocolates. Check this out. If you buy one of these Dear Santa bars, $2 will go to Chio. I'll explain a little more. Look at some of that gorgeous ice cream. Ooh, strawberry banana. Strawberry banana. Very nice, very nice. So, basically, this is the story of Mila. And Mila came to sick kids when she was 4 months old. She had a rare liver disease. She needed a transplant and turned her life around. She loves to sing, dance, put on a show. Support kids like Mia. You buy one of these bars here at PURDY'S and the proceeds go to Chio. Not bad. Made with sustainable cocoa. Look at that. Oh, those raspberry cream chocolates look great. Maple walnut cream, dairy milk cream. Ooh, orange cream. Ooh, look at that, marzipan. You gotta love marzipan. I love that stuff. Snowball, coffee crunch. They got some really great flavors here. Himalayan pink salt and peanut butter. Oh wow, dark coffee cream, milk coffee cream, lemon cream. Ooh, all the flavors under the pot of gold here. Look at this, maple walnut cream. Man, there's a lot of good ones. That ruby praline. Cordial cherries. Who doesn't like a cordial cherry, huh? Look at that. That is caramel carnival smoothie. Okay, that's delectable. Some of these are absolutely delectable. Peanut butter crunch Mayan. My goodness. Look at those. Those are petite chocolates. She's just stocking up here. White silk. Oh god. Hedgehog. Blonde maple melty. Oh my god, these are absolutely heavenly. Yeah, you got your peanut clusters, your almond clusters. Himalayan pink salt caramel. I've never heard of it. It looks incredible. Pecan caramel. Pecan. You can say it both ways. Whatever suits your fancy. Look at that though. Oh my god. Absolutely delectable. Whew. Boiled bells, chocolate coins. You got vegan chocolate. A lot of great solid chocolate products. Small ones, medium ones, big ones. Survive the season at all means is your chocolate survival kit. Coffee break, ooh. Sounds like a good idea. Could use another hot caffeinated beverage. Look at all these, they're all really nice. Oh, Jolly Saint Nick white chocolate. White and dark. I guess this would be dark milk chocolate. White chocolate. Delicious. Joy, joy, joy. Look at that, you got the whole mix. Like, these are all the delectable ones I showed under the glass. You can get a mix. Well, it's pretty good. Oh, wow, look at those white chocolate lollies. A white chocolate lolly. That sounds good. Sounds good. You can also find, if they're in stock, eggnog truffles, the only place you can get them. Creamy spice chocolate inspired by a true holiday classic. Oh yeah, liqueurs. Beautiful. Those look really good. Irish cream and Grand Marnier. Oh yeah. In your chocolate, mandarin. Oh man, those look good. Juicy dark chocolate made with sun-kissed mandarins. Grown in Sicily. Man, those look really good. See that every day. Such a wide variety. very delectable chocolates. This is the Purdy's Chocolatier, no doubt there. God, I just want a sugar overload. Eat all this stuff and diabetic seizure. Look at all this stuff, man. Only at Purdy's Chocolatier. Come in, as we get closer to Christmas, stuff will fly off the shelves. It will go back up, but you don't know when. Right now, they're fully stocked. So come ASAP. Here in Bayshore, I'm gonna show you the other candy stores as well. Love and light, happy Hanukkah, Kwanzaa. All right, check this out. The giant chocolate Santa. This thing is about a foot and a bit tall. So if you want a lot of chocolate, think about purchasing a solid milk chocolate Kris Kringle right there. Right there. Oh yeah, you gotta really love your chocolate to polish off that dude. Look at the size of him. Lots, this is a festive gift if I ever saw one. Look at that, you got nuts, you got the chocolates, all the delectable chocolates, the eggs, oh my goodness, it all looks great. Look at the little Canadian chocolates in there. Great gift baskets of all sizes. Any type of gift basket you're looking for, you'll be able to find it somewhere in one of these shops I'm showing you today. Things that are made, those are not edible, they're stuffed. Look at all that. Single types. Pick your favorite sweet Georgia Browns. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Pie. Oh my. I love those. Those things that I was just looking at under the glass. Absolutely delicious. You can't go wrong with this one. Have you not heard that from me before? You can't go wrong. Look at this. Nuts. Chocolate. It's nuts. It's just nuts. Peanut butter. Oh wow. Look at this. No sugar added products. If you're, say, a diabetic like myself, or, you know, you still have a sweet tooth, no sugar added. Personally, I find that no sugar added products still up your blood sugar, so it really isn't much of a difference. Better off to wait till you get a low blood sugar, tip for all diabetics, and then gorge on some of this real chocolate. They got it all, hedgehog minis. Oh, man. Wide variety of stuff here. The beans, like I said, ice cream. Ooh, look at that. The ultimate ice cream bar. Isn't that delicious? You know you want one of those great cones. Bubblegum ice cream, chocolate fudge, brownie, caramel praline. This all looks so good. Rainbow. You can build your own advent calendar. Build your own advent calendar. All the kits available right here. Got some giant snowflakes. That's okay. Gentlemen was just setting up all this. They got some great employees here. They're working all the time. Especially Christmas season, it gets busy. Busy, busy, busy here. And people want their sweets for their loved ones or their kids. Oh, yeah, pure white chocolate. Pure white chocolate. Look at this. Purdy's Gold. Okay, that looks highly tempting. Orange Melty. My God, every type of chocolate. Marzipan. Fudge. Peanut butter. Caramel. Blueberry almond, there you go. What's better for you than blueberries and almonds? Put them together. Dark chocolate is pretty good for your body as well, believe it or not. Blueberry, almond, dark chocolate. Campfire bar. Oh man, they got it all. They got it all. You gotta come in here. Oh man, look at that. Look at that. Nutty Mac whites. That's some delectable stuff. You can't go wrong here. Pecan rolls. Lots of stuff here. Come into Purdy's Chocolates. Like I said, ice cream. The Purdy's Chocolatier in the Bayshore Shopping Center. That's right. Since 1907, Canada's Chocolatier. Purdy's Chocolatier. Look at this girl. She's having a ball. Having a ball. A Vancouver-based company right here in Ottawa. Kind lady who manages the place was nice enough to give me a bag of delectable chocolates for covering her store. I think I'll probably give you the verdict on these and check out a couple more of these candy shops, but she hooked me up with some Nutty Mac White. Oh my goodness, macadamias, caramel. Ooh, macadamias and white chocolate, my favorite. I believe showed some of these there. These were the hazelnut hedgehog eggs. Oh God. Oh God. Dodging these even later. Alright, get your classic large bottles of glass Coke. $4, I'd say that's fair. Look at that, Virgil's black cherry cream soda, orange cream soda. I gotta go for one of these. Chupa Chups, sparkling. Oh man, ginger beer, man, they got a lot of good stuff in here. Oh. Giant wax lips that you can sit on, and a phone. Oh no. Never heard of a Cadbury Twirl before, or a double decker. Fries Turkish, but look at that, you got your Crunch Bars, Mounds, Almond Joy, Payday. Hope I'm gonna be able to use this with all the copyright music going on in here, but look at that, 100 grand bar. Oh yeah, all kinds of bars you don't see every day. Some of them I thought, the Timeout Wafer, no 100 grand bar. Look at that, all types of Kit Kats, Kit Kat Duo, Kit Kat Fruity Cereal, Baby Ruth, Rocky Road. Wow, look at this Kit Kat, dude. I haven't even seen many of these before. Mocha and chocolate. Look at that. Some nice. Piece Friday the 13th puzzle. Oh, this was a candy store. Look at all the stuff they have in here. Cowtails. Look at that. Brownie cowtails. Insane. Bins and bins of candy as far as your eye can see. Thank you. bellies. Jelly bellies. Jelly bellies everywhere. You love this song, don't you, Elvis? Elvis is the king of the jelly bellies. You can see everything Wonka sees here. Mind getting me one of them Virgil's. Oh, the orange cream soda looks really good. Ooh, this. Life is sweet. There it is. Hello, Laura. Laura? Of Laura Secord since 1913. Next stop on the candy tour, Laura Secord. Look at this stuff. Just gonna take you around and let you have a peek at all the options. These all look, ooh, espresso. Espresso chocolate, I like that. Pretty good, got the front screen off so you don't get the reflection. You can see right through the glass. Look at that. Look at that. These guys are gonna be doing some amazing business for Christmas. Look at the size of this $21 chocolate bar. Ooh, Laura. All kinds of ice creams. Great place to come for ice cream, Laura Secord. Ooh, fudge fusion yogurt. Kinda hard to get a view. See some crunchy chocolate chip back there. Pistachio almond. Chocolate peanut butter cup. Pralines and cream dream. Ice cream toppings over here. Nice little gift bundles. So many types of sweets. You can't find it here. You don't know what you're looking for. Between all three wild candy shops I'll be showing in this episode, you don't see it, probably doesn't exist in this country of Canada. Here's some more ice cream. Super Kid. It's like them kids have been eating that colored stuff. That colored cream corroding their stomachs. I'd go for that. Mocha Double Double. These nice delicious cones. Old Fashioned Vanilla. Oh yes. Chip cookie dough. I think most people prefer the cookie dough. All masked up, so if there's any muffling, I'm in a store, taking you around. Bonbons. Since 1913. Chloe, I was just talking to you, made these little stocking stuffers. Already stuffed in a stocking. Get some candy. Nice stocking stuffer, already stuffed for you. Oh, look at these. Look at these. Alcoholic chocolates. Oh, those look absolutely delicious. Classic fruitcake.
Try this again.
You can get pretty much anything. Classic fruitcake. Look at these. You got chocolate for your elf yet? Candy kebab. Candy kebab. It's a candy kebab. They got all kinds of great gift baskets here. Put these together. Plenty of stuff. Stocking stuffers, great gift ideas. Or if you're just looking to fill that sweet tooth, you can't go wrong with what I'm showing you today We're getting, hey, look, even got some Halloween candy still out. Which? Which chocolate? That chocolate. Which chocolate? That chocolate. Which chocolate? Chocolate Santa. Getting ready. He's getting ready. Almost time, Mr. Santa. Wow, look at these. Those are those fruit gummy things. Those are really good. I really like those. All types of gift baskets. Every price range. They got walls and walls of gift baskets. Oh, sorry. Shelves and shelves in front of the walls. You know what I'm saying. Look at that. You know, if you're not looking to spend, you know, you can get nice expensive gift baskets. You can get smaller ones. And like I said, you can get little stocking stuffers. All kinds of ones. Look at this. Little bags there. It was mesmerizing how much candy we're going to be looking at here. See, look at this one. That one comes with your mug, your hot chocolate, and your candy bar. Everything. That's pretty good. $24.99. It's a perfect gift. And these are the best, because why? They're the easiest to wrap. Ooh, a cafe latte. What's that? What's that? It's milk and coffee. Milk and coffee, cafe latte. Who would have thought? Cafe latte. What a drink. What a drink. One's with mugs. This one's got almost like a mason jar, but it's red with the Laura Secord 1913 logo. You got your marshmallows, your sprinkles, and your hot chocolate mix. That's the full set. What a gift. What a gift. You can't go wrong with that. Look at that. This is a tin ornament. Is it edible? Penguin chocolates. Oh, wow. Look at these. Oh, I love my white chocolate.
I love my chocolate white.
I hope these don't fall on me. Be fall broken boned with candy strewed all over me. So much. Eyeballs. Yeah, you can still get your Halloween candy here, your Christmas candy. It's all out. Look at this. Candy holders. You get just about anything and everything. Laura Secord. Here in Bayshore. Let's get jams. Yeah, they got jams. Kinds of stuff, man. You really could spend like hours in here looking at stuff. There's your classic Canadian maple hard candy. Look at that. Now that is a special Canadian sucker right there. Maple nut crunch, man. Oh, those look great. Signature maple and fudge. Yeah, so this is like milk chocolate. I don't believe it's alcohol. Looks like it. Very interesting looking butterscotch candies. If you're into butterscotch candies, look at that. That golden, that's in there, is a golden jar of maple syrup. Golden maple leaf, glass maple leaf full of maple syrup. All right, excited to get your ice cream. All these glass chocolates just beyond the glass that you peek through. Oh, look at that. Those are lemon ones. Oh my goodness. So, speaking of gift baskets, a lot of people don't know this, but you can come to Laura Secord and you can get your own gift basket put together. You can put in it whatever you want. This stuff, you know, maybe you want to make a gift basket looking like this. Maybe that's a little too small. You want a bigger one. Like that. Or like that. So they'll make you your own gift basket. A lot of people don't know that. Come to Laura Secord. Lots of good stuff here. All these shops I'm showing. Great place to come at Christmas time.
Oh, a flame roller. Oh!
It's back home now. Try one of these, huh? Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah. It's very well put together. Caramel. This holds the nuts and the white chocolate together. Holy crap. Oh. Thank you very much. Manager of Purdy's. Very nice lady. Go into Purdy's. Try those. Exquisite. Okay. With me now. Ooh, one of the hedgehogs. They're not really eggs. Hedgehogs. Look at them. Mmm. Oh my. Mmm. It's tastier than a Ferrero. Mmm. Mmm. Wow, that's incredible. Hazelnut hedgehog. Sustainable cocoa. Mmm. Mmm. Yeah, that's good. Mmm. Pretty chocolate here. Too good. Mmm. Also picked up a vanilla cream soda from Sugar Mountain. Ooh, Virgil's. Virgil's vanilla cream soda. Kind of the color of beer. So let's see how that tastes. Looks pretty good. Could have gone with the orange cream soda or the root beer one, as you saw earlier. Or classic glass bottle of Coke, but with the Virgil's vanilla cream soda. So let's shot at that, shall we? I had to go with the other one. Oh my god. Ah, exquisite. Up there with most interesting things I've ever tasted. Oh my goodness. Good macadamia nuts. White chocolate. Yeah. My Bounder keychain. Actually got this off of a couple of the Sons of Anarchy. It's kind of tiny, so you gotta open it at both sides. Alright. Let's test out this Virgil's. Oh god. Oh, it's got a kick. Virgil's Soda Smarter. That's cane sugar. Mmm. Vanilla cream soda. Mmm. That was a good choice. That was a good choice. Cheers, once again. Virgil's cream soda. Man, this stuff is good. Mmm. God, it's really delicious. See, look at the kids on the bottle. They're like, yeah! All right! Virgil's cream soda. That was good. The vanilla, I think I'll try the orange next time, but this is good. This is better than I thought it would be, so kudos to that, right? Mmm. So that after looking at all that candy, might as well eat some of what we saw, right? Ah, very good. If I had to rate this vanilla cream soda on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd definitely give that at least a 9.5. I'm a high rater. I got a big heart. That's gonna do it for today. Hope you got your sugar fix. Remember to like, remember to subscribe. More Mr. Thrasha on the way. God, it's a darn good cream soda. Yeah, it was me and Weird Al. Never know what we're going to be doing. Today, we're getting all the sugar in. The all sugar episode. Oh. Remember to like, remember to subscribe. or Mr. Thrasha on the way. Never know what we're going to be doing. If you're new here, subscribe and I'll let you know when a new episode goes up. And what are we going to be doing next time? No one knows.